Hello, my dear diamonds. Please wear mask, okay? And maintain some social distance. Don't go outside. It's a heavy, dangerous time. Please wear mask. I'll remove this one. In light lesson, I think you remember. I think. Okay, please recall if you not remember. We discussed about this one. Reflection and refraction. Yes or no? We discussed about reflection and refraction. This reflection means bounces back in the same medium. This is normal as an incident ray. Okay, it's called reflection. Bounces back in the same medium. Here I equals to R. Here I equals to angle R. And in refraction, this is different from reflection. This happens in only one medium. This takes place in two medium. This is normal and incident ray. Okay, and this is normal. When your ray of light, for example, you consider this is real medium and this is, sorry, first medium is called as rarer medium, rarer, and this is dense. Why dense? Particles are very fused together, right? Here in air medium is called as rarer medium. We call it as rarer medium. Here particles are free in nature. And when your ray of light strikes the surface and passes through one more medium, rarer to denser, okay? What happens to the refracted ray? Rarer to denser. It moves towards normal or away from the normal. It moves. If one more medium is not there, means your ray of light travels along the straight path, right? Here. Okay. Now, denser medium is there in between. What happens? Okay. Your ray of light travels towards normal. And this is angle of incidence and this is angle of refraction. And this one is refracted ray. This is called refraction. Refraction meaning when a ray of light travels from rarer to denser, it changes its direction of ray. Okay? Rarer to denser, towards denser to rarer, away from the normal. Okay? This one we discussed in last light lesson. And this is why we discussed this reflection and these two, reflection and refraction means. Now today we are discussing about refraction through prism. Consider one prism. Okay? When you pass, sorry, before, this is rarer medium and this is dense medium inside the prism. Okay, and this is again rarer medium. When you pass ray of light, okay, this is incident ray. Clear? How it changes its direction? It is a rarer medium and it's entering into the prism. Here dense, right? Particles are fused together. What happens to the direction of ray of light? We have to discuss. Rarer to denser. I'll draw here one normal. Okay. And what happens when rarer to denser? Light travels from rarer to denser. It changes its direction towards normal. Okay, I'll draw it. Towards normal. Towards normal. Okay. Now again, rarer to denser towards normal and denser to rarer. Again, I will draw here one more normal. Clear? How this moves? Denser to rarer. This is normal, right? And this is your refracted ray. This is angle of incidence and this is angle of refraction. Now how this moves?
away from the normal. Clear? This is emergent ray, denser to rarer. Okay, denser to rarer, away from the normal. This is normal. Okay, and this is moving away from the normal. This is what happens when a ray of light enters into prism. After coming out from the prism, what happens? Ray of light, this white light splits into seven constituent colors. The white light disperses. White light is splitting into seven colors. Which color you remember? Seven colors. This white light splits into seven colors. Weep, gap, violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. And the band of colors is known as spectrum. And this band of colors is known as spectrum. With Garo, this is known as splitting of white light into seven constituent colors is known as dispersion. White light is entering into prism and coming out from the prism. After coming out from the prism, is giving seven constituent colors. Is known as seven constituent colors are known as dispersion. And sorry, band of colors, seven band of colors is known as spectrum. And this is known as dispersion. Clear? Any doubt? Spectrum means, here, this is spectrum means, what spectrum means? The band of seven colors or the band of seven constituent colors. Constituent colors is known as spectrum. And one more word, dispersion. Dispersion. The seven constituent colors is known as dispersion. White light is giving seven colors is known as dispersion. Okay, you please remember the words refraction through prism and spectrum and dispersion. And in next class we'll continue with in detail spectrum and dispersion. Thank you. Have a nice day.